I am a medical oncologist who is an immunotherapy clinical investigator with the goal of trying to improve immunotherapy treatment for patients with cancer. Hello, how are you? Things have changed a lot over the past 5 to 10 years in lung cancer. And they're continuing to change because of clinical trials. But immunotherapy, which are drugs that try to stimulate your immune system to fight the cancer, have really changed those conversations. Because it used to be, well, you probably only have about 6, 12, maybe 18 months with chemotherapy. But we don't have that ceiling anymore with immunotherapy, because once you get your immune system to start fighting the cancer, our immune system has memory. I tell patients that in order to make sure that they're aware that there is still hope.
I want to talk about the nausea though. So you said it's worse for...
There are good stories. And most people, when you ask a medical oncologist, like, how could you do that? You know, most of your patients are going to die in a short period of time if they have advanced cancer. It's because of these success stories and patients who may get bad news delivered to them and lose hope, but then regain hope and then have a great response, and you have great responders. And it's an amazing feeling when you can kind of get somebody's life back with these newer treatments.